Oh my god, Gage! Seriously, okay. Hi, welcome back to Fallout 4. I was trying to play this off-screen a little bit, but my god, like every 5 fucking seconds, Gage was all like, Burst, I need to talk about my feelings, because I need emotional support right now. That's what you sound like, Gage. Go!
Go ahead.
That whole thing with Coulter, I know we talked about it some, but it could be a sore spot between us, yeah? I mean, here I went and turned on the overboss. Who's to say I wouldn't do it again?
You're a real son of a bitch for bringing this up, by the way.
I'm hoping you're smart enough not to screw with me.
No, see, that's what I'm trying to say. Look, Coulter was a piece of shit. I've been real clear about that with you. But that, really, that was all on me. I'm the one who talked him into being overboss in the first place.
Yeah, you did the same to me.
And now you've gone and done the same thing to me.
Yeah, but hear me out. Right then, I thought Coulter was what this operation needed.
Well,
big, strong,
like so
didn't take shit from nobody. The gangs would fear and respect him, and he'd listen to me. I'd use all my years of experience to help him run things. But he was stubborn, let shit go to his head. Ain't the first time I've seen it, honestly, but it was one of the worst.
Sarcasm.
Oh my god. Put a big, dumb idiot in charge? What could possibly go wrong?
I gave him too much credit. I could admit that. One thing I've learned over the years, being the guy in charge also means you're the guy with the biggest target on your back. Whether it's another gang looking to take whatever you've scraped together or some punk thinking he knows better than the boss, there is always, always someone gunning. I don't want that target on me, but if I can be the guy just behind the guy in charge, well, that suits me just fine. If I got his ear, I can steer things in a direction that benefits me and usually everyone else.
Why the fuck are you telling me this? I'm the one with the target on my back. What is your point?
Where are you going with all this, Gage?
Hell, boss, I ain't good at this. You ain't like Coulter. That's what I'm getting at. You ain't like the other raiders I've run with. So far, you make a pretty damn good overboss. And it's been fun running with you. I'm just saying, I'm starting to be glad we teamed up is all. All right, fuck it. You know what I'm getting at. Let's get going.
Jesus Christ, you could have summarized that whole thing with just like, hey, it's been fun hanging out with you. End of conversation. You fucking prick. Anyway, check it out. When you take over one of these places, the gangs, they give you stuff. It's kind of cool, I guess. I don't know. It's not really worth it, but whatever. Hey, sup? Okay, nothing to say. Cool. All right, yeah, operators hang out here now. So, that's a thing. I never really know how to assign these gangs to places. I just assume that the operators are kind of cowboyish. I guess? I don't know. They're like all bored, and they're all about making a fistful of caps, and I don't know. Would you get like the gunslinger vibe from people? They're just like sort of disconnected, despondent. I don't know. Watch a fucking Western. You know what I'm talking about, man. Fuck! I'm sorry for yelling fuck at you, but whatever. You know what I'm getting at. Okay. Drugs. Let's shut up, Gage. God, I thought you said you were having fun hanging out with me. Well, guess what? This is how I have fun, motherfucker. Taking tons of drugs and punching the shit out of things. Okay? Get used to it, you son of a bitch. Oh, God. Ugh. Are you one of those Institute crows? I would kill you, crow. That's true. The Institute, they got crows, man. Crows that spy on you. It's crazy shit. Absolutely nutty. By the way, we're going to Safari Land today. Safari Adventure. Hello. That's a. If I were to make a scientific guess, I would guess that would be a mix between a Deathclaw and a Gatorsaurus Rex. Oh god, it's gonna fuck me up too. Who's this fella? Fella, where are your pants?
Lady.
Hi. What's up? I like how I'm asking him that. I ain't got no pants too, brother. What's up?
Necesito see you kill monster. You, friend?
I don't know, man. I have no... No. No, let's not attack him. Why are you talking like that?
Okay. Why are you talking like that?
Cito, sorry, Cito, not talk good. Cito, family, not talk. Cito, not talk to man or lady in long time.
You mean you Cito, don't alone. Speak well.
Monster strong.
There we go.
But you, stronger. Cito, happy you kill monster. Monster hurt Cito and Cito family.
Word?
I have a bad feeling you're gonna ask me to kill more.
You good guesser. Cito kill monster. New monster come. Cito kill monster again. New monster come again. Monsters not stop. Help Cito stop monsters.
I like punching things.
Of course. I'll help.
Cito happy you help. New friend, follow Cito. Cito show you thing. Thing to help kill monsters.
Is it a power fist? Cause I already got one of those. That's what helps me kill monsters. If only it helped me kill men with emotional issues. Gage. I'm just playing. You're alright, Gage. You know, I make fun of you a lot and tell you to shut up all the time, but you're actually not bad. Okay, there are definitely worse followers out there. What? Hold up. There is one right there. You see him? You see him right there? Yeah, let's punch him right in his ace. Oh. Did I do some jet? I think I did some jet. Okay, we need to get to killing way faster. There we go. Hey, by the way, I think I figured out how to do, like, melee cool awesome moves. You have to do power attacks, it turns out. And I never use them. See? You have to be really close to use them. Like never freaking use them. By the way!
That's three clues. Letters must spell something.
It's probably gonna be something stupid like refreshing or something. I've used that joke already. Let's just archive it and save for later when everyone's forgot about it. Huh? This what?
This family. No worry. They not hurt you. You friend Cito mean you friend family.
Hi monkeys. Sup? Yeah, what are you doing? What are you looking at? Oh, this one wishes it had a baby. Oh, it probably lost one to the gator claws. And now it just stares like a 1,000-yard stare. Think about what the gator claws did to its baby. Oh, they ate him. They ate your baby. Want to get revenge? Let's get some revenge. Oh, sorry, you were talking. You were raised by gorillas? What the heck?
How did you end up being raised by these gorillas?
Cito very small when first family died. First family look like Cito. Cito not die. Just walk and walk. Find zoo place. Find new family. New family help Cito. Give Cito food. Give water. Keep Cito safe. Now Cito big and strong. Cito help family fight monsters.
Yes, yes, the gator claws, okay.
Great. I always wanted to be best friends with a bunch of gorillas.
Cito glad new friend like family. Now you
I love how Cito doesn't know what sarcasm
is. Danger. Hide here from monsters. Here only play safe. Here have no food. Here have no water. Cito go outside to help family. Monster try to kill Cito. Cito kill many. More monsters come. Never stop. Cito scared monster hurt family.
Yeah, well, we should kill them before they kill you.
It's okay, Cito. We'll take care of your family.
Cito like new friend. Cito have story. Story help stop monsters.
Oh, buckle in, kids.
Cito
it's story time.
With family. Wrinkly man come inside home. Wrinkly man hurt. Cito try help. Wrinkly man say he make monsters. Sito mad at Wrinkly man. Monsters hurt family. Wrinkly man sorry monsters hurt family. He give Sito shiny thing. He say shiny thing help Sito stop monsters.
Is the shiny thing a gun?
But Wrinkly man die. Sito put Wrinkly man in ground, but keep shiny thing. Now give shiny thing new friend. Help Sito.
Oh, Dr. McDermott. Isn't he from Grey's Anatomy? Wait, no. I actually watched that show for a little bit. It's just fucking awful. There was a girl I liked at the time, and I don't know. I wanted to bang her, so I watched that show. Somehow in my head, watching Grey's Anatomy was going to get me in her pants somehow. It didn't work out. By the way, it did not work out. So, lesson to the wise, don't bank on Grey's Anatomy to get you laid. That's all I'm going to say. Okay, so they're cloning Gator Claws. That's fucked up. Let's read this note. If you're reading this note, then you've met Marcosito. His father, Marcos, was killed in a super mutant attack on our settlement, and I'm afraid my wounds will be taking me as well. I don't have much time, and I'm terrified to send him out into this world alone, but I don't have any choice. I'm begging you to please take him in and see that he gets the food and shelter he'll need in order to survive. Tell our little Sito that his parents love him, and that if he's looking for us, he will always be inside his heart. Sito's mother, Imelda. Well, there you go. There's a backstory of Sito. Parents are dead.
Dead man.
Dropped you off with a bunch of gorillas. Yeah, the cloning shit.
So it seems like the Gator Claws, or the monsters, are coming from an animal cloning facility somewhere beneath Safari Adventure.
Shiny thing, help, new friend.
Yes, it was very helpful.
Yes, it was very helpful. I just need to find the cloning facility.
Sito have idea. Sito see Wrinkly Man come from Big Triangle House long time ago. Go to Big Triangle House. Find cloning facility. Stop monsters. Sito come with new friend. Sito help.
Alright. You gonna bring any of your gorilla pals?
Can you get your family to help us?
Sito no want family.
Ah, hurt. Fine, whatever.
Sito go with new friend alone.
Ah, they just get in my way anyway. Fuck you, gorillas. So let me lay it down for you, homies. It's called Kill the Killers. Or Hunt the Hunters, or whatever. It's a dangerous game of cat v. cat. And the cat, in this case, is a Gator Claw. And the other cat would be Overboss Fuckface. We need to punch this guy one more time. Thank you. All right, cool. I don't know what's more terrifying, the Death Claw or the Gator Claw. Honestly, I think Death Claw is more terrifying. I mean, they got the horns and the... And, I don't know, the teeth? Well, I don't know, man. Something about the Gator Claw's head? It's just something about their head that just doesn't make them seem, I don't know, all that scary to me. You know, plus I've never seen, like, a Uber Omega like fucking killer alpha Deathclaw or Gataclaw. I've seen plenty of them Deathclaws that are like of that variety. You know, the alpha fucking albino chameleon Deathclaws or something. Whatever. Fuck you, cow. Oh, good times. Gotta love this game. What the heck is over here? Oh. Oh, Zito. You want this one? The Ramloff? Alright. I'll tag it. So I get the experience points. But yeah. Anyway, like I said, we gotta run around this place and kill the Gataclaws. Oh, hi.
Yeah.
Bring it, big boy! I'm going to wring your pants, nerd! Okay, okay. Critical! Okay, but yeah, like I was mentioning before, I figured out how to do melee cool moves, but I think they only work on humans. Like there's fucking leg sweeps and shit you can do. Fucking rad! And, like, there's supposed to be death moves? I don't know. I might have just pick up a mod. Like the Dance of Death mod from Skyrim. There's gotta be one for Fallout, right?
There's hey, gotta be. Up.
Hey, yes. Rats. Oh my god, I just got done recording a Skyrim where I had to kill thousands of rats too. The more things change, the more things stay the same, right?
Okay, that's another clue found.
Hey, that's another clue found.
Is that all of them? I think that's all of them here. Okay, this is a very fucked up thing to do to a person. Make a maze and fill it full of angry, evil, irradiated beasties that we have to kill. He's somewhere. Somewhere. Hold on! Grenade! Wait, where'd you go? Why does it say you're below me? What the heck is going on? Okay, it's over here. How would it be over? Oh, it's outside the maze. Oh. Hello? There you are. Oh, this would have been the perfect. Ah, fuck it. I was gonna say this would be the perfect time to demonstrate how cheap that one weapon is I got a while back, but I ain't got no bullets for it. Hey, buddy. Whoa. Okay, it's in my face. I'm just gonna take some pot shots at it, but no. You done got in my face. Okay, time for some psycho jet. Come at me, bro. See, they just... Ow. Okay, I was about to say how they're just, like, not quite as scary as Deathclaws, and then decided to bite me. Not cool. Okay, they're slightly scary. I will give you that much, Gataclaw. You were slightly scary. I need to eat so much food. All this food and booze on me is just making me so over-encumbered right now. I'm like a Chicagoan. I have food and booze on me. Anyone from Chicago, don't take offense to that, please. It's just you love your food and you love your booze. And I applaud you for that, you know. Who doesn't like food and booze? Other than, I don't know, recovering alcoholics and people trying to lose weight, I guess. Well, you know, whatever. I feel like we've gotten off topic. Let's get back to killing the evil beasties. I just listened to the radio for a second. Arnold is getting beat up by Duke Nukem. Don't hear about that every day. What are you nerds doing? What were you doing in here while I was beating up that Gataclaw? You two getting fresh with each other? That's okay if you are. I'm not here to judge. Hey, man. Zito? He's a handsome man. He's got a whole Khal Drogo thing going on. Man. Yeah. Yeah, I mean, I'm not homosexual, but I can see the appeal, ladies. Or men of that persuasion. Hi! Listen, I'm a 90s man. I'm open to that sort of thing. I can call another man handsome, not let it be weird, right? Sure. Okay. Don't know why I need to convince myself of that, but whatever. See ya, Gataclaw. Okay, was there any more in this maze? I can't remember. Whatever. I think we're done here. You know, I could go up there, but there's, like, nothing in that treehouse. I'm telling you right now. Well, there's, like, if you're doing the one mission for that one robot, the robot that looks like a bottle of Nuka-Cola back at the beginning of this mod, there's a medallion up there, but I'm not doing that mission. I looked up the rewards for that mission. I didn't know what the rewards were. Turns out the rewards for that mission are absolute garbage, and I was 100% correct in never doing that mission. I think you get some soda for it or something. It's really... Okay. Search Big Triangle House for way into the cloning facility. Hold on. I'm going to shoot this one. Right your stupid gator claw face! God, that does no damage. Hey, where is my running crew? Running crew? Fine, I will beat up the gator claw. No thanks to you assholes. Jesus, yes. This is ridiculous. I'm supposed to have a crew with me, right? Oh, there's Gage. Ew. How did he do that? I'm gonna kite you. I'm gonna kite you like a butthole. Ooh, Gage, kill this one. You're the one with the gun. Kill this motherfucker. Wait, I have a gun. Why am I not shooting him? Oh, this gun! Yeah! I should not be wasting ammo for this gun. What the fuck does this gun do? I totally forgot. Oh, it's supposed to be good in vats. Yeah, that's why I wanted it. I think these guys are weak in the belly. If you're gonna, you know, use vats against them, I would recommend doing that. Well, sort of. Okay. It could be that I'm just terrible with guns. There we go. Wait, what was that? Standing. Oh.
Nice.
Nuka Rush. It's okay. Ooh, nuclear material. Yum. All right. I have found a thing. Investigate the door terminal. All right. I will do just that. Answer note. Attention, Mr. Brad Burton, or one of his lackeys. We have tried doing this the nice way, and you haven't played along. You even went so far as to ban us from your parks. Well, sir, this is a free country despite what you corporate fat cats think. A fad is gonna show you you don't have the control you thought your money buys you. We have your top scientist, Dr. Hine, held hostage right where you're planning to build your precious angry anaconda. Come along, and we can discuss the terms of his release. Bring the police, and you lose your star employee. Make the right choice, Brad Burton. Oh my. We have like a eco-terrorist or something. A fad manifesto. Oh, we better listen to this. Hey, Cito. C-Money. Where you at? Do I have to talk to him? I think I have to talk to him. See if... Oh, yeah, yeah. Where the tits is Cito? Oh, there you are, you monkey son of a bitch. I'm sorry. Was that racist? You were raised by gorillas, so calling you a monkey son of a bitch... It might sting a little. I'm sorry. I take it back.
It seems like Dr. Hine was kidnapped and taken somewhere called the Angry Anaconda.
We find that, and we can find his passcode to get into the cloning facility.
Sound like name of snake from old zoo.
Oh, maybe Dr. Under Giant Metal Snake.
Metal Snake?
Giant Metal Snake? That doesn't make much sense.
No, friend, not worry. Cito, no. It big. What word? Ride. Ride like big snake. Cito see from everywhere. Very big. Very snaked uphill behind Sue. Maybe Doctor Man there.
I think we should go investigate it. Good job, my good man.
Good job, Cito. I knew you'd be helpful.
Cito help. Cito like help, new friend.
Yes, yes, indeed. Helping is good, Cito. Okay, let's listen to this, this holotape we just got. Let's see. It would be a fad manifesto.
We still have 14 unclaimed children recovered from the fire. Members of the fad have an important message
for those. Pick them up at the entrance to Kitty Kingdom.
Chipmunk, tell them what our name means.
What are you doing? I have the thing running right now.
Trying to do something serious here, Rabbit, and I already have the recording started. We'll take this out of the recording later. Just tell them. Fine. Members of the Animal Friends and Defenders have an important message to those who are causing the destruction of the environment. We will not stand idly by and watch our animal brothers and sisters fight.
forget the part about sick action. See that red light now? Sorry. Try again. When we're done, don't throw out the good tape and keep the bad one like last time.
Oh, it seems they're having recording issues. I would not know anything about that. All of my recordings go perfectly every time, and I'm sure to edit out slightly homosexual tendencies towards Khal Drogo. Hey, he's a handsome man, what can I say? Grim, edit that out. You're not gonna. You never do. Such an asshole. Alright, Gator Claw. How is it that I don't do dick for damage and bats. What is going on here? I swear, they are fucking with me. Hey, boys, you can help me out anytime now. Just saying, you know, don't have to just like hang back while I kill everything. Hi, bear. What are bears doing here in Gator Claw Land? That's ridiculous. See, that's the kind of damage I'm looking for in bats. This pussy shit I'm doing against the Gator Claws. What the hell? Heck is going on? Oh my! Oh, this is some sexy shit right here. Bear on Gator Claw violence. You know, I have done some arena combat with Death Claws versus Yao Guai, and you would think that the Yao Guai or the Death Claw would win every time, but no, not really the case. Yao Guai wins a lot. I mean. Okay, here's how it works, right? You use certain kinds of meat to build the cages to capture the animals so you can have your arena combat. And the kind of meat you need for Gator Claws, or Death Claws rather, is Yao Guai meat. Which would imply, you know, that the old Death Claws prey upon the Yao Guai, correct? Oh, yeah, okay, the Gator Claw won that round. Okay. What I'm trying to say is, you would think that the Death Claw would be higher on the food chain, thus... an effective opponent versus the Yao Guai, but it's not the case if you put it into practice. Go ahead, put it to the test yourself. Are they playing Mario 2 music? That's hilarious. Mario 2, not a bad soundtrack. Fun story, it wasn't supposed to be a Mario game at all. No, it was some other game. Then we're just like, fuck you, it's Mario now. That's why it's so weird and doesn't, like, what the hell there? That's why it's so weird and doesn't, like, make sense with all the other Mario games. Come on, big boy. Ow! Fuck. Okay, swinging for the fences there, pal. Wait, hey, party's over here, buddy. Cito, you want to get the... Oh, God, I'm gonna fucking die. Let's not die today. Okay. Come here! Oh, Cito, you killed... You got my kill, you piece of shit. Back, you... Now they're playing Jeopardy?
Attention.
What
all
the butts?
I
think
must turn in their
that was the last of them in the old, that is a badass statue. I might have to put that one of those in Sanctuary or something. That's fucking fierce. I think that's the last of the Gator Claws in, Safari Zone proper, I do believe. There's only a few left. Oh, I really hope I don't have to hunt down the rest. That'd be so freaking annoying.
This big metal thing.
Oh god, I thought you were gonna whip it out for a second. Like, whoa! Dude, Cito! Not the time or the place, buddy. Okay. Alright, we have a few. Okay, we have to face two now. Kablowie! Right? Yes. Oh god, okay, here's the challenge for you friends. If you're playing along, shoot off the tail of a Death Claw. It is hilarious. They will, I think, they'll run away every time if you do. And it's funny. You can grab it and wave it around in their face. They get mad. They get so mad. It's pretty funny. I think I've only done it once. And I'm, oh my god. Jesus. You see, ow, okay, that's what you call the blind side. Motherfucker. That's rude. I'm gonna have to eat some alms after this. Okay, that, no. Stay to the side. The side. MMO fighting dragon rules on this. Oh, fuck, man. Ow. Stay to the side, not in front or behind. Yeah, there you go. Boosh. Got him. High five. Damn. Whew. All right, well, that was fun. I got the old blood pumping. All right. Fucking bad boss. This radio station absolutely kills me. Oh, yeah. There's probably a key for this somewhere, but I don't know where it is. There we go. There we go.
Nice.
Okay. That skeleton scared me for a second.
Cool. Dr. Man have key. We open cloning facility.
You know, for a guy that hangs out with gorillas all day and doesn't, like, has a tenuous grasp of the English language, you're really picking up on it pretty quickly, man. It's gotta be said. Cloning facility. Would not expect that out of some Tarzan-looking motherfucker like yourself. So, yeah. Props to that. Three syllables. I'm impressed. Let's skip the walk back to the old triangle house. Okay. And here we are. Back at the cloning facility. You like that, Cito? That's my impression of you. Okay. Unlock door to Nuka. Whatever that was. Did it open? Did it work? Hey, we did it.
Cito never been here.
Word? Oh, I bet there's ghouls in here, man. Nah, that would only make sense. There's ghouls in here. Hello? Oh, there you are. I found out why I wasn't killing as hard as I normally do. I didn't have all my drugs going. It's so hard keeping track of those. I need... something on my HUD to tell me when I'm not under the influence of drugs. You know, something like in the bottom right corner of my screen that inform me of that shit. Yeah, okay, yeah. That's me making fun of myself. Oh, hey, buddy. Hey, how's it going? I'm gonna punch you right in your butthole. I'm a tongue punch your fop box, girl. Oh, gee. Oh, right. Okay. Yeah. That would be the albino. Get a claw with the scully next to it. Okay. You know, some people complain about how the leveling in this game isn't quite correct. Like, you always go into scold enemies, like, till, I don't know, level 80 or something. Honestly, I've met a lot of scold enemies. Have not been a problem. I think we've killed everyone we've run across so far. Chicka chicka check out! We found a thing! Let's, disable the current replication procedure. Squidooge! We missed three? For real? Where did I miss one? Well, three... Oh, what a pain in the ass, man. Or... Oh!
Let's have some fun!
There's two. Oh, okay. We should kill him. Okay. Hey, boys. We should probably kill him. Where the fuck is the last one, though? I could have swore I got them all. Wait, is that one over there? No, that's Gage. Just Gage being Gage. Wait. Oh, shit. Hold on. Guys, can you take out that one? I'm gonna get this fusion core real quick. Okay, cool. Thanks, fellas. I'm a beast. Are they fucking ace of this right now? The actual fuck game. Is it Ace of Peace? It just sounds like beeps to me. Yeah, that's definitely Ace of Base. What the tits? Holotape, go.
This is Dr. Darren McDermott, last known survivor at the Safari Adventure Replication Facility, continuing my personal recordings. I ventured outside today and almost got spotted by a group of wasteland scavengers that had wandered into Safari Adventure. Against my own better judgment, I'm going to attempt to splice a few of the more dangerous samples I've left in cold store. I need to use the Nuka Gen replicator to create some sort of...
Oh, did it just stop the holotape? Oh. Nope, there it is.
Most importantly, protect this facility. It will take some time to work out the chemistry and mathematics of the data, but I'm confident I can create a viable specimen within... I know Dr. Hine would have objected to this course of action, but he isn't here, and I can't let this equipment fall into the wrong hands.
Right, okay, so the name of the game is I Missed a Gator Claw. Damn it. And I can't remember. Wait! It's in a pool. It's in a pool over here, I think. I'm like 90% sure. In here? In here. There we go. There you are, big girl. Come on. Come here. Come here. Come to the grenade, big girl. Poor boy. Whatever you are. Get her claw. Come on, big boy. I'm gonna punch you in the dick. Boosh. Want this one, Cito? Hold on. I will maim it and you can finish it off, Cito. Since, like, this is your whole thing, right, buddy? Okay, except... Okay, okay. Is it my face, though? Okay. Cito, critical fail there. Not gonna lie, buddy.
Hey.
New friend done? No more monsters?
There will always be monsters.
There will always be other monsters. But you've seen the last of the ones that were here.
Cito, not worry. New friend teach Cito be strong. Teach Cito be brave. How Cito thank new friend?
Oh, yeah. Some weirdos are gonna show up. Eat a bullet. Nah, that's fucking rude. Nah, be cool with my pals that are gonna be showing up here.
I have some friends moving in here. But if you play it cool, we can all get along. Can you do that?
Cito trust you. Cito like more new friends. Before go, here, new friend take. It better shiny thing Cito save. Cito want to give. Thank you, new friend. Cito always remember you.
Oh, this is a very good bat. Very, very good bat. All right, cool. And that, my friends, is the Safari Adventure. Let us declare a gang for this place. I'm pretty sure this place is meant for the old pack. Right? They're into animals and cages and, I don't know, just being wild and crazy kids. Right? That's what this place screams to me is pack. I think if you give it to someone else, it's just fucking uncivilized, man. You know what I'm saying? So here we go.
Nuka World is proud to be hosting our quantum celebration.
By the way, I'm not giving anything to the disciples.